Hello students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss temperature dependence of diamagnetic substance and also I will discuss Meissner effect. The diamagnetic substance has very less effect on the temperature. But in some substance, the diamagnetic property increases when the temperature decreases. That is, if the diamagnetic substance cooled to a particular temperature, it will show a perfect diamagnetism. That means, you see this. This is a diamagnetic substance. These substances are at a temperature. The temperature is greater than the critical temperature. Okay. If the external magnetic field is applied, it will show like this behavior. Some of the field lines are expelled out, but very few are passing through the material. Diamagnetic property means the material is repelled from the magnet. Okay, so that is the diamagnetic property. Okay, so when it is cooled, now the temperature of the substance is less than the critical temperature. That time, if you see like this, the field lines are completely expelled out. All the field lines are expelled out. That means this substance in this temperature shows perfect diamagnetism. Okay. So this temperature TC is called as the critical temperature. This is the definition of the critical temperature. It is the temperature below which the substance shows perfect diamagnetism. Okay? In that time, the resistance of the material is vanishes. Is zero. That means the substance act like a superconductor. The phenomena of perfect diamagnetism in superconductors is called as the Meissner effect, because it is found out by the Meissner. Meissner effect. That time, what about the susceptibility? You see this, the magnetization is nearly equal to the magnetic intensity, so that magnetic susceptibility is M by H. You will get minus 1. And the permeability. The permeability is, that is the relative permeability is 1 plus susceptibility. Okay. So, the susceptibility is minus 1. So, 1 minus 1, you will get a 0. So, the permeability is, the relative permeability is 0. Okay. This is the temperature dependent of diamagnetic substance.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please put like and share.